Welcome to this digital edition of Spotlight on Business. I'm Emily Pantelides, and today we're talking to Marco Soriano. He's with Soriano Motory, and you know, I have seen you on Fox and CNBC and all these places, but I know COVID is changing the way that we travel and vacation, but you are seeing a surge of motorcycle sales, in particular electric. Is this right?
This is happening. This is happening worldwide. People are being more conscious about the environment, and electricity is better than anything.
And your motorcycle that you were talking about is being called the Tesla of motorcycles. Why?
I think it's a level of innovation, and also I add elegance to this. And the fact that Tesla created this bridge, we're crossing it, we're just creating a whole different sector, remaking it.
Yeah, so, you know, I think that there's a question about driving experience, because now we're talking about an electric motorcycle. People may want to know, how far can it go on just one charge?
Sure, 120 miles is the range. Velocity-wise, it's 220 kilometers, which is 140 miles an hour. Not recommended.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And I know as far as the design, now I'm hearing comparisons between your design and Ferrari. Tell me a little bit about that and what makes it so special.
Well, we're manufacturing right next door to Ferrari and Lamborghini, and I think we're adding a lot of design, all made in fiber carbon, beautiful design, so I'm very flattered.
And, you know, this is more than just a business to you. It's a family legacy, right?
Yes, it is. Over 100 years making cars, motorcycles, and boats, engines. So we're just bringing it back to life, to the world.
Sounds amazing. Electric motorcycles, really a thing of the future. Thank you so much for joining us all the way from Spain. And we thank you for watching this edition of Spotlight on Business.
Thank you.